This is the Karst Lake. As you can see, it's big and clean. That's why people are taking bath here.